because I have a Down syndrome son who's now 46, and he has been involved with the Heartshare Human Services Agency for 30 years. And I'm very close with that agency, do a lot of volunteer work. I was there, they have nursed for 7 years, and retired from full time. So I have been involved with them, and I know their program, and their programs are. And I'm wondering if there's a chance that they can choose to go to a school outside of the district they live in.